Imagine a world where wireless communication has the performance of fiber optics. At the center of this scenario is the antenna. To enable true 5G communication, we need to operate at a much higher frequency than today. And as the frequencies increase into the millimeter waves, the performance requirements for the antenna increases tremendously. At Gapwaves, we have a groundbreaking new way of designing and manufacturing antennas, holding the key to enable this future of high-frequency communication. To increase the frequency and meet the requirements of 5G, the industry is looking into waveguide antenna technology, basically a metallic rectangular tube in two halves through which radio waves can travel with low losses. The electrical and magnetic fields from the wave induces electric current along the walls of the waveguide, resulting in high requirement on tolerances to avoid power and efficiency loss. Gapwaves replaces the method of using metallic walls with a metamaterial surface called an artificial magnetic conductor. A unique structured surface consisting of pins has the similar effect to a perfectly sealed wall, completely preventing the waves from propagating in undesired directions without even having to have contact around the waveguide. This allows for an effective waveguide to be built with dramatically relaxed tolerances, meaning it can utilize existing manufacturing technologies. This groundbreaking artificial magnetic conductor was invented in 1988 by the Gapwaves founder, Per Simon Sjødahl. His invention was clearly ahead of his time, but now that the wireless technology has caught up and is actually requiring this invention, we have a production-ready solution in the midst of implementing it into the massive and complex world of automotive and telecommunication. 5G and autonomous driving are run on antennas. We hold the key.